हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैत्रेय मंत्रास। मेरा नाम अंकुर कुमार शर्मा है और मैं आपको डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स का सिक्स लेक्चर स्टार्ट करने जा रहा हूं। सो इन दिस लेक्चर व्हाट वी विल स्टडी इज डीजनरेटेड फॉर्म्स। सो प्लीज लिसन केयरफुली। सो इन डीजनरेटेड फॉर्म व्हाट आई हैव रिटन इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ डीजनरेटेड फॉर्म्स। सो इफ ए टू लेवल लॉजिक गेट सिस्टम आउटपुट इज एक्सप्रेस्ड विद ए सिंगल लॉजिक गेट सिस्टम then the two level logic gate system is known as degenerated form for the single logic gate. इसका मतलब क्या है ना वो बता देता हूँ। So suppose if you take an example, so AND gate, if you take A B are two inputs for a AND gate. Okay, so what we will get here is A dot B. Now we take one more input, that is C, and if you multiply this or if you do AND operation, then it will produce A dot B dot C. Okay, because if you are giving two input AND gate, so it will just do multiply or A dot B operation, and again if we give another C as input, then it will become A dot B dot C. So this can also be, this is a two level logic gate system, because this one is one level and again this one is another level. So there are two levels in this representation of this expression. But we can also do this same operation with the help of single level AND gate, that is A, B and C. So it will also produce output as A dot B dot C. So this one is the explanation for this definition. Here I have written that if a two level logic gate system output, so this one is two level logic gate system output A dot B dot C, it can be expressed with a single level logic gate system. So this is single level logic gate system. So if we can express this one with the help of single level logic gate system, then this one two level logic gate system is known as degenerated form for single level logic gate system. I think there should not be any doubt now. So let's start now. Second point is non-degenerated forms. So in case of degenerated forms, we can represent any two level logic gate system with the help of single level logic gate system, as we have also given example for that. And can be expressed with the help of AND gate, single level logic gate, that is AND gate. Now in case of non-degenerated form, we can also give the same definition, that if a two level logic gate system cannot be expressed with a single level logic gate system, then it is called as non-degenerated forms. Or we can also directly say that the forms that are not degenerative, the forms that are not degenerative are called non-degenerative forms. Suppose we take one example for this. If you take this one is A, B, so A dot B we will get from here, because this one is AND gate, so from AND gate we will get A dot B, and we take another C as the input and we give this to the OR gate. So this will become A dot B plus C or C. Okay, so this is two level logic gate system output. Single level logic gate. So it is two level logic gate system output A dot B plus C. So we cannot represent this one with a single level logic gate, because if for this we require two operations, that is ANDing and ORing operation. But we cannot represent this one with single level logic gate. So this is non-degenerative form. Okay, so how to remember this, that what are the forms that are non-degenerated. So I will explain with a shortcut how to remember the non-degenerated forms here. In this shortcut, you have to remember only one trick. If you remember that, then you can tell for any of the expressions that are coming in exams nowadays. So this one is the trick: AND, NOR, OR. AND, NOR, OR. AND, NOR, OR. AND, NOR, OR. So as I feel, you must have got some pattern. I'm continuously speaking AND, NOR, OR, AND, NOR, OR, AND, NOR, OR, AND, NOR, OR. So that is the pattern we have to remember here. So these are the forms. AND, OR, NAND, NOR, OR, OR, NAND, NOR, AND, NAND, NOR, NOR, AND, OR. These are the 8 forms. Those are non-degenerative forms. So this is the list for non-degenerative forms. You can remember this list, then you will not miss any single question also. So one thing also I can tell here, that AND, OR, AND, or we can say AND, OR, these are the dual expressions. Duality is followed here. Means NAND is the dual for NOR, NOR, OR is the dual for AND, OR, AND is dual for NOR, AND. Okay friends, so these are the dual expression also are followed here. And if you talk about non-degenerative forms, then you have to remember this: AND, OR, NAND, NOR, OR, OR, NAND, AND, OR, NOR, NOR, AND, NAND, and NOR, AND. So how to remember this? We have to just remember one logic, that is AND, NAND, NOR, OR, AND, NAND, NOR, OR, AND, NAND, NOR, OR, AND, NAND, NOR, OR. By this you can remember this very easily. Just follow me. AND, NAND, NOR, OR, AND, NAND, NOR, OR, AND, NAND, NOR, OR, AND, NAND, NOR, OR. Okay, so in this way you can remember. So this is very simple. Just remember this so that you can miss any single question. Okay friends, so let's talk in the next lecture. और हाँ, एक चीज और भाई, कि अगर आप सभी लोगों को वीडियोस पसंद आ रही हो तो लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करना नहीं भूलना है, क्योंकि उससे हमें मोटिवेशन मिलता है और आगे की वीडियोस बनाने में थोड़ा सा हेल्प मिलती है. सो थैंक यू फॉर दिस.